Drumming up support for youth jobs. That's what teens were doing this morning as they carried their message from Copley Square to the State House. Along with increased funding for jobs, they also want more criminal justice reforms that would reduce barriers to employment.
A lot of youth are living, especially in my community, are living within a system where we have to face different oppressions, and we don't have a lot of resources to help us come out of those oppressions and to work through them. And the certain circumstances that we're put under, we have to kind of like grow above our age, and a lot of people and a lot of youth need money for like income to bring in for their households, because they're put into circumstances that they don't need to be in, but they are in because of the system.
Communication, networking, we don't really learn that within textbooks. We have to like feel that. We have to be in an environment so we can adapt to it. With summer jobs, it's easier because we have more time, because there's no school, we get to learn more. Some of us, we earn money so that we can provide for ourselves and our families.
Young people that become adults who made mistakes as young people, when they're adults, they aren't able to get jobs. They aren't able to be housed, get suitable housing. They aren't able to get educational opportunities. Maybe colleges will say, I don't want to hire this young person.
This is not just about having fun during the summer. This is also about learning life skills. This is about being able to support themselves and their family. This is about having the confidence to be able to step into any job after that summer and do it well.
This is a big deal when someone can wake up in the morning, go to work, feel like they have contributed and made a difference and been recognized with a paycheck at the end of the day. So it's among the top things that city government and government overall should be thinking about, is how we support youth as they are striving to reach their full potential.
If the money gets dried up in our state where our young people don't have an opportunity to be successful, you take a chance of putting our young people to the side and them not being cast aside and not having a real opportunity that they can to be successful in our city.